In Second City, the city of wind, gun violence rages without end. Mothers weep, fathers mourn as their children lay in the morgue. Second City, the city of pain, where bullets fall like pouring rain, young lives taken, futures lost, in a city where it seems guns are the boss. Gang wars, turf fights, senseless crime, taking innocent lives all the time. The streets are filled with fear and dread as bullets fly and bodies are left for dead. We need to break this cycle of despair and show the young people that someone cares. It's time to put down the guns and strife and start rebuilding our community's life. Let's stand together, hand in hand, and work to heal this wounded land. Second City, the city of our dreams, where peace and love reign supreme. Chicago, the city of hope, where we can learn to cope with our differences and our pain and build a future free from the stain. Second City, oh Second City, oh, city of bright lights and deep shadows, where gunfire echoes through the night and mothers weep holding their children tight. The streets are stained with blood and tears as young lives are lost to senseless fears of gangs and police and guns, the deadly pair leaving tragedy in their wake everywhere. How long will we turn a blind eye to the violence that leaves so many to die? How many more lives will be lost before we take action at any cost? Second City, oh Second City, oh, we must rise up and break the cycle of violence and despair and create a future that's just and fair. Let's work together to end this pain and bring hope to our streets again for the sake of all those we've lost. Let's make Second City a city without a cost.